The Renegades have been a powerhouse. They won 3 consecutive division titles a few years ago, and they're always striving for another. In order to do that, the team agreed that it needed a plan to stay motivated.
We've kind of started from the beginning of the season. We set some goals, not only just to win our conference, but to dominate in our conference, continually get better and, you know, become better rugby players. And I think that's keeping us going.
The Renegades also brought in a new head coach this season, hoping his approach would help the team accomplish its mission.
First and foremost, you have to work as a team, and you have to be accountable within that team.
Players are buying into the emphasis on teamwork and having fun while doing so. When they're on the field, they say they don't see teammates, they see family.
I mean, once you're out there with your brothers, you know, beating people to the ground and scoring tries, it's a good time.
Students and local residents offer the support the rugby team needs. Texas State alum and owner of Bobcat Nation said it was a no-brainer when deciding to become a sponsor for the club.
What's not to love, you know? You got passion, you got spirit, you got young men who are dedicated to their endeavor.
The Sports Bar and Grill provides a safe environment exclusively for players to relax after home games and celebrate in true rugby fashion.
We pass down certain traditions, songs and chants we do after the game and before the game.
The Renegades are in first place and remain undefeated in conference play with wins over Texas A&M and Houston.
With a recipe for success that tastes this good, the competition better watch out, because these Bobcats are about to eat them up. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jeff Westgate.